Dharmendra starrer Yamla Pagla Deewana Phir se and Rajkummar Rao-Shraddha Kapoor starrer Stree both released on the same day on the 31st August. Looks like a star cast with names like Dharmendra, Sunny Deol, Bobby Deol and cameos by Salman Khan, Rekha and Sonakshi for the song Rafta Rafta couldn't provide any help in garnering a box office collection. While Stree, on the other hand, a horror comedy film, has impressed the audiences a lot in just 3 days from its release. According to trade analyst Tarun Adarsh, Stree has already collected Rs. 31 crores. He tweeted, "All estimations and calculations go for a toss. Stree wreaks havoc at ticket counters, multiplexes, single screens, metros, mass circuits. This one has worked across the board. Total 31.26 crore India business." Well, a small success bash too was held where a few known faces were seen in attendance, including Indian choreographer and filmmaker Remo D'Souza, singer Manali Thakur, actress Naveena Tandon, Stree leads Shraddha Kapoor, Rajkummar Rao and Dinesh Vijan, among others. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.